leave this place.
I won't leave you here! Who's there? I know someone's there. Who are you?
The master of this castle.
Then you're the one who's responsible for this. Release my father at once!
I do not take orders from anyone. Get out!
Wait! Can you see he's not well?
Then he should not have trespassed here.
But he's an old man. He could die.
There is nothing you can do.
Wait. Take me instead.
Belle, you don't know what you're doing.
You would do that. You would take a flight.
If I did, would you let him go?
Yes, but you must come and stay here.
Florian, no!
Come into the light.
Belle, listen to me. I'm old. I've lived my life.
You have my word.
John, take him to the village.
Wait, no, not yet!
Let go of me! Belle!
Baba! I'm never going to see him again. I didn't even get to say goodbye.
Master, since you girls going to be with us for quite some time, you may want to offer her a more comfortable.
I'll show you. You follow me. This is your home now. You're free to go anywhere you want. Except no one's here.
Why?
It's for better. Do you understand?
Yes!
This is your room. If you need anything, my servant will attend. And one more thing. You will strike me for dinner. That is not our plan!
Is this where I should learn to be happy? This is impossible.
Well, now, what shall we dress you in for dinner? Let's see what I've got in my drawers.
That's very kind of you, but I'm not going to dinner.
Oh, of course you are. You heard what the master said.
He may be your master, but he's not mine. This is all happening so quickly. That was a very big thing you did, my dear.
We all think so. You want to miss my mom so much.
Cheer up, child. I know things may seem bleak right now, but you mustn't despair. We're here to see you through. I hope that we'll be friends, though I don't know you well.
Mm-hmm.